What's up guys, Phoenix here. This video is going to be another DevPro Duel video, and I'm not playing in ranked this time because I'm specifically playing a deck for the Deck Doctor series that was sent in by Archer Baudet. This is a Lunalight, or Moonlight if you prefer, deck. I have never played this deck before. I'm just going to blind second. I feel like this deck does better with more combo cards. Maybe. I have no idea what this deck does. I just know it fusion summons and you step up into your bigger fusion monsters through doing so. And you have all these fucking cards. Let's see, this one is, you can send this card from your hand to side field to graveyard and target one Moonlight monster you control, it gains 1,000 attack. Okay, so it's like a Kaloot, basically. And then you can banish this card from your graveyard, special summon Moonlight from your hand. Okay, from your hand. That almost could have been good. If it had someone from grave, that would have been really cool. Moonlight Tiger. Once per turn, you can target one Moonlight monster in your graveyard, special summon it, its effects are negated. Okay. It can't attack, it's destroyed during the end phase. That seems fine. And let's see, if this card on the field is destroyed by battle card effect, you can target one Moonlight monster in your graveyard and special summon it. Okay, so both of its effects are the same. This is basically a plush fire. That's how I'm going to remember it, except it summons it from grave, not hand, or deck. So there's that. So let's see here. I'm trying to think of what I can do here. I don't know what I'm playing against either. Oh, I'm playing against Dynamis. Okay. I've seen this deck be played, specifically by someone who frequents my streams, Sakuraba, and this may well be the same person. Who knows? Not too familiar right now whether or not it is the same person. Okay, so he's pendulming these three. Shit. Cyber Dragon Infinity and then just leave Master Pendulum chilling. Okay. Let's see. When activated card effect targets another Dynamis card, you control to destroy this card. And then if Dynamis cards you control will be destroyed by battle or opponent's card effect, you destroy this card instead. Okay. Oh, so he's making Dynastar? Well, I mean, I don't have to deal with Infinity now, so there's that. I'll go ahead and draw a card, see what I have to deal with. Fusion Recovery. I've got this, so I can kill these. Can't be destroyed by battle or opponent's card effects, so if I Raikiki here, it'll just kill this. Which means he can kill this instead. But with this off the board, I can Twin Twister his scale. So there's that. So let's see, Tenki. I'll activate it and I'll search for. I know there's one that you ditched to add Poly. Let's see. This one special summons a graveyard one. This one's a Wolf Bark. Okay. Oh my goodness, that one actually seems really good. Which one is the one that discards? This one adds a Moonlight from graveyard to hand and add a Poly from deck to hand. I'm really low on time because I literally just got back from taking my friend to the airport. That was one thing that like has to happen. She is traveling to be event staff at the UDS this weekend in LA, and I had to take her to the airport because she's leaving her car at my house instead of paying for parking. But we'll go ahead and do this. Dynastar dies. Let's see. That targets another Dynamis cards you control. So even if I Twin Twister here, it's going to be an issue. So I don't think it's worth to do so, but I mean, I could and just get it back anyway. I mean, it's free. It is literally free, but who knows? I need to just add Poly. I need to just make plays. That's basically all I need to do. I need to make plays right now. Because then I can just activate this. I can use this to bring back the dude in grave. And I know one of these pendulum scales is a miracle fusion as well. I kind of wish I had it too, but eh. Beggars cannot be choosers. So we'll summon this. Let's see. This is can't be destroyed by battle. All right. Let's see. Contribute one of the Moonlight Monsters. Karkin. Once per turn. Also, you can attack all your opponents' controls twice. Okay. That doesn't seem. Wait. Did I just fuck up something? Oh my goodness. Oh, that's terrible. I literally could have just activated that. Oh well. I was too busy reading this and I just didn't do it. So I guess I'm just gonna do this now. Oh, that's terrible. That is terrible. I can special summon this from my hand. And let's see, if it's sent to the graveyard for fusion summon. I'm just gonna go ahead and step up into my next fusion. Which one is this? This one is two Moonlight Monsters. That's just Cat Dancer again, so Panther Dancer is the one I want to step up into. This one like can't be destroyed by card effects or something. So then we will activate this. And I'll add It gets added back to my hand, yes. Let's see. Yeah, you can add to your hand. So I'll add this back to my hand. And I can discard it and make this thing huge. Let's see. Cannot be destroyed by your opponent's card effects. Once per turn during your main phase 1, you can activate this effect. Each monster your opponent controls on the shoulder battle once per turn. Attack all your opponent's controls twice. Yep. This seems so very, very mundane, though. Like, that's the problem. That's the problem, is this card seems so mundane. But, I mean, shit, I can attack twice. But that doesn't actually matter, does it? No, it doesn't. Wait, what? Oh, this one doesn't have to tribute a monster. Oh, cool. This one doesn't have to tribute a monster. Neat. So what I will do is I will Twin Twister here. Discarding this, I'm going to target this and this just because it breaks his scale and also gets rid of the chicken game. Well, it negates the activation, actually. So, I wonder if he'll actually just keep it. Oh, okay. So he just did. This one just destroyed it instead. Yeah. Okay. So, we'll go with this. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. If you're someone that likes to watch me just flail around, congratulations. Because you're seeing it now. I have no idea what I'm doing. What does this thing do? Destroys the opponent's monster against 200 attack. Ah, it's a lean of the battle phase. Okay. Well, I've got this here. I feel like Luster Pendulum would be really cool in this deck, simply because this is basically Plush Fire. Is the other scale, like, something relevant, like 2 or 3? I need to check, because if that's the case, then, like, I feel like Luster Pendulum would be really cool in this deck. I'm just going to Solemn Strike his Pendulum Summon, so that's good. That's good. That's easy. Easy and cheesy. So I think I'm just going to win based off the premise that he's just throwing his 4 into a Solemn Strike. Like, I'm pretty sure the Moonlight cards aren't actually what won me this game. But, like, I think this deck is really cool. I mean, the cards seem really interesting. I have no idea what any of them do, and I wish I could research them. I'm planning on researching them a bit more for the next video, but I just needed to get something filmed and started editing and rendering. So I guess I'll work with this. But, I mean, this does go with the theme of what I've been doing, which is playing something for the first time and not really knowing how I'm supposed to be playing it. And then I go back and I learn how to play it, and I play it again, then I do the Deck Doctor, then I play games for it. So, I mean, I guess this does follow the theme, but anyway, you guys might not like this video, but, I mean, it's whatever. It's either this video or no video, so hopefully, like, it doesn't get that much backlash. But anyway, as always, guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the nonsense you usually do. Just as usual, links are in the description to my Facebook pages, my Twitch channel if you want to follow that and get notified whenever I go live on live streams, a donation link to my Twitch Alerts donations page if you want to donate directly to me to support me directly instead of doing YouTube system. That'd be very greatly appreciated. You have my eternal gratitude. It's not required, but it would definitely be appreciated. But if you want to do the free alternative, just click ads. Click an ad if you have not. I'd greatly appreciate it. Helps me make money. There's no reason to lie to you guys about that. If you have an ad block enabled, please, please disable it. It takes seconds out of your day. It takes no money out of your pocket. And it helps me out more than I can ever stress to you guys. And you would have, again, my eternal gratitude if you did either of those options, because it just helps support me, motivate me, and justify the time made to do these videos, because there is some actual monetary reimbursement. Definitely not going to pretend that that's not the reason. But anyway, that's all for this video. Look out for another Moonlight or Lunalight game sometime in the future, either today or tomorrow, depending on whenever I have more free time to film. But other than that, that's it for this video, and as always, guys, take care. This one was weird.